Well, hello there. This is Mad Dog Wolfers again, coming to you pretty much live from my world in Minecraft. About 12 days have passed now since I began this world.
Yep,
pretty much 12 days. And I've had three deaths. One was my own doing. I thought it might have been basalt, but it wasn't. This world is part of the Space Astronomy mod pack on the FDB launcher. And basically it's got basalt in there. It's really nice stuff when you start building out of it. So if you ever get a chance to build out of it, go ahead and build it. It's beautiful. Basically, 12 days has now passed. I've done a lot of mining. I've finished a couple of quests. Well, quite a few quests. Plan of attack today is basically continue those quests, see what my next ones are, and hopefully not die. That's the whole point of survival currently. I will be hopefully getting backpacks at some point so that I can go further afield, because currently I keep running out of room and having to run back, and day 11 was currently raining completely all the way through to about 4:30, so I had to stay in a little cubby hole for a little until daybreak and then try and run all the way back and survive. I haven't used it yet. I could, in essence, use it. Ah! Stuck on chest. What seemed to happen to me? I suppose it's because I keep setting them down right there. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm going to sleep. I'm going to sleep. Yay! Look at that. Oh, that worked. Awesome. Right. Meadow Wolfus, the rebel pilot with the Viking helmet on his head. Brilliant, isn't it? The hats mod is really good. When I build up my my house, it'll basically have a lot of stuff there for hats, showing them all off. I think I'm going to leave that there, actually. Until I need it. With my torches around. Right, I need to get some wheat. That's what I need to do. As you can see, I had a creeper go off there the other day. Wasn't exactly the greatest thing to ever go off next door to me. Okay. Guys, I need your wheat. You may say I'm nabbing it from the village, but the village is over there. Nothing wrong with making stuff from the village, I've been doing it many a time. You can keep your potatoes though. What's that over in the back? Don't look. That was an Enderman. With what looked like a bunny head. Maybe it was an Ender bunny for all we know. Right, bread. So I wanted to make bread. 3 wheat and to make 10 bread, okay. Where is he? I know he's around somewhere. Hopefully not near me. Right. I think grow myself some more wheat, so that one's going to take a little bit longer. So, right, get my mattock, that can be in place there. And go over here, might as well replace them back where they had them set up. I don't need to, so what I'll do is I will plant these back up in here. Let them grow. Right. I hope they grow rather quickly because I need them to make some more bread. So I've made 8 pieces of bread and need to make some more. Well, it's not one, not what we've got. Can't complete that one because I haven't finished starting the farm. Whoa, machines and equipment? What the hell? Hang on, let me finish getting started first. You can type in what you're looking for. You can build it then. It's a lot easier than vanilla Minecraft. Alright, vanilla Minecraft has its ups. You're just building out of the vanilla game. For me, the vanilla game gets a little bit boring after a while, so doing it with mods and everything brings a whole different, unique style to the game. The more you play it, the better it becomes, I find. Oh, there's level 10. Look at that. Alright, there's that one. Oh, this could take a while. I forgot how long this can take. Is there anything else I can do currently? Whoa, power armor. I ain't even to that point yet. Obsidian. This ain't getting started. Once that's doing that, I could... It's about 120 grand. Right. Ain't got enough of the chest piece yet, so... Right, there's the feet. You can tell me I've got enough. Yeah, man. Yeah. No. That's a minecart. Oh dear. Trying to remember how to do this now. I've forgotten how to do this now. It's been so long. It has been such a long time since I've ever made a symbol. As you can see, just with the iron ingots, it creates a lot of stuff. Grindstone. Ooh, I do like grindstones. That's where a compressor, melt former, blast furnace, crusher. Forgotten! Sag mill. I will be getting that up and running. Whoa! That's lots and lots of stuff. Okay, I've actually forgotten. Well, that's for the chest. Ah, yes, there it is. There we go, that's that. Have I not got any more iron around at all? Copper. Please stand up. I did. Sorry, I need me iron. That's five. What are my seeds doing down there? I don't really need seeds. There we go. Ah, man. Put that in there. So need one more piece. And that should start open. Thank you. I'll be in the right position in a minute. Typical me. Right, there we go. Oh, that's even better. Look at that immersive HUD. The Viking has now got some iron armor. He is now ready to set out on another day's adventure. Key problem is I really need to go and find some more iron. Kind of a little bit of nuisance, but hey. I will be sorting out all the chests. I might even make a couple more, to be quite fair and honest with you. Just double checking something. Once we get to 5 a.m, I think that will do. Do a little bit more mining while I can. This is where my torches come in handy. Found quite a few ores down here currently. The more ores I get, the better it is. I find inserters quite a lot of the time. More copper I've found. Iron seems to be a lot more lacking than normal. But my aim is to get a building built. I don't know what kind of building yet. I'll have to design it as I go along. Not like my planetary base on Space Engineers. And my pickaxe is going to break. That's why I only make this kind of thing. There we go. Look at that, I've got a secondary one. And iron is actually something I need. Oh man, there's a lot of gravel behind her. Not good. I always carry about one or two of these pickaxes as I go along. Looks like a deep vein of gravel currently. I really hate that sound effect. It scares the crap out of me every time I hear it. Keep thinking something ominous is going to happen. Unless it's trying to tell me it's day 13. Way too ominous for my taste. A little bit of a slowdown then. Pick these up. Oh man, how far did this go back? So this just keeps on going on and on and on. Oh, hello. Oh boy. I think that just opened into a kind of cave system. I'm gonna go back now. I'm not ready for that. And go into third person view.
Here.
And going back up to the surface. And that would be a person who can't actually ride their moped, as you just heard. Get that lot around here. Flipping nuisance that is. Constantly hearing that. Right. Start pickaxe. Head. River. Right. Almost daytime. If I can, I'm going to go outside and end this episode. Just I can hear something out there and I don't really want to try and break through my door. Sounds like a skeleton or something. Right, it is now daytime. Just waiting for the sun to rise now. Start killing off those mobs. Skeleton just fell right in front of me. Not good. Did that die? I can hear him. Smoke for that. Come on. Come on. Not good, not good. Ow. Ow. I hate those little ones. Yes. So that fucking skeleton ain't falling off. Come on. There I go. Ah! The heck was I thinking? There we go, ladies and gentlemen, ending on a death. Now I just got to get down here. Without dying. Ow. Ow. I suppose on the plus side I got an arrow. Oh, again. I wish that moped would go away. Right, And now we're going to have a nuisance. As you can hear, that's what we have to put up on a daily basis. Oh dear. Some Mongo lag spike then. Right, let's put those back on. See, even with iron armour, I still die. Sounds like he forgot something. Ready for it. Yeah, as you just heard, that is the nuisance from up the road from me. Friggin' nuisance. Right, on that, I am going to call it a day and finish off this episode. You got to see me die. Well, at least it was just outside my door. It's a change, usually it's quite far away. Ooh, looks like my barley's done. Who's going to get this? Bones. Didn't know Leonard H. McCoy was here. Let's get rid of that death. Right. Just making sure there's nothing behind me. On that note, I am going to call it a day, and that is it for this episode. Finally got it right this time. Next time out we'll be continuing to do quests, and hopefully I will be starting to explore a little bit more and get a few more different resources. And find myself a base or a place to set up camp. Right, I shall see you next time. Tuli Pipski, and see you soon. Bye bye.